This is Lisa Davis, your artificial intelligence newscaster with your health news report. Certain drugs such as antibiotics, raw egg whites, and anticonvulsants may interact with biotin. If you take any drugs, it is crucial to speak with a healthcare provider before using biotin. This is Lisa Davis with your health news report.